Okay, we're going.
All right. Open E tuning, E, B, E, G sharp, B, E. Just be careful bringing it up the pitch. On that song, No Expectations, the little solo to the A chord slides in third string to second. Up to the 12th fret. Now he goes up to the first and second string. Then 14th fret. And then that's pulled down up to 12 first. 12 up to 12 on second. 14th fret down. And you get that little blues. Then to the D chord. Back to the A. Then he ends on an E. So you might just do that, slide up to it on the third string. The three positions that work with this. There's your open E. E in the root again. Looks like this. 3, 2, 1, 4. Third in the bass. G sharp. And then you're back to fifth in the bass, which is your open strings. So if you can see that form, then when you go to that A, and back and forth, you can slide between any of those on the E. Too.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is kind of a cool tune.